You don't understand how powerful he is. Him and his government cronies, they make an excuse to go to war, and suddenly his contracts for tanks and planes to destroy an entire nation. And then when it's time to rebuild, he gets paid to fix exactly what he's knocked down.